Hello, Commander. In response to the alien threat, this Council of Nations has chosen to activate the XCOM project.
Objeto alienígena visible.
Mata.
avanzando.
Moving. Adelante, comanda.
Like the primary power source for the alien craft. I could only hazard a guess as to the amount of power it would have to be generating to propel that ship. I'd watch your fire down there. That equipment could be highly unstable.
Ya no es una amenaza.
Chalk up another one.
expected that would be a priority research task, Commander. I'll begin allocating resources to the project immediately.
Commander, we're tracking several reported abductions via the hologlobe. I've got the coordinates locked in.
Strike team has reached the AO. Requesting authorization to deploy.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one is cleared to engage.
Location.
Roger that.
Sono già là. Eccoli che arrivano.
getting it done.
Sarei a terra.
Operational.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this council makes lightly. We will be in touch, Commander.
We're always glad to have more help down here.
Commander, our current satellite uplink facilities are at full capacity. We should build additional uplinks as soon as possible to allow for new satellite deployments.
From what little I've seen of their technology, if the aliens were intent on conquering Earth, there's not much we could do to stop them. I'm guessing they have something else in mind. Soldiers who volunteer for mech trooper augmentation sacrifice much, but they do not leave themselves entirely behind. A mech trooper will be able to apply some of the training and knowledge from his or her previous combat specialty to the cybersuit's operation. With this facility, we'll be able to build mechanized exoskeletal cybersuits, or mechs, and implant our soldiers with the cybernetic interfaces they'll need to deploy these mechs onto the battlefield.
Commander, the genetics lab is now prepped and fully stocked. We can begin genetic modification of our soldiers on your order. This facility will be the nerve center of our genetic modification program. Our soldiers will receive entirely new capabilities, making them more effective on the battlefield than ever before. As we improve our understanding of alien genetics, the range of available modifications will expand. Commander, the genetics lab is now prepped and fully stocked. We can begin genetic modification of our soldiers on your order. I'll have the selected volunteer sent to surgical prep immediately. Once the genetic modification is complete, I will notify you directly. Excellent. We'll begin prepping the candidate for surgery immediately. I will notify you when the genetic modification process is completed. The MELD substance has been enormously valuable in advancing our theories on genetic modification. So far, we've been limited to the augmentation of existing human organs. With the latest autopsy results, we now have the option of incorporating alien physiology into our genetic enhancement programs. It may be asking too much of our soldiers. They would be even more capable on the battlefield.
We'll consult with Dr. Valen for the requisite amputations and begin installing the cybersuit interfaces as soon as possible.
Reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe. Sending an urgent mission request. Current updates from the ground indicate the aliens are moving within the city limits. We should get down there and secure the area as quickly as we can.
Thanks for watching. You are a credit to your intelligence. Please leave any comments in the comment box below. And if I'm not too hungover, I'll get back to you. Hit the like button and subscribe if your hands aren't painted on. This will allow me to keep me and my family well fed, stocked up on beer and wine, on time with the mortgage, and therefore massively help with the overall longevity of my content creating. You can also follow me on Patreon. Being a patron is super easy. Your pledge will be monthly and you can edit it or cancel at any time. If I go quiet for a month and yeah, feel ripped off, then just abuse the shit out of me. Thanks heaps for hanging out and having a laugh and your much appreciated support. And as always, until next time, enjoy the game.